300 meters.
Well, Waz, do you have a clear shot on the guy on the left?
Let me have a look.
Outside the bunker.
Outside the bunker?
Yeah, that guy.
Yes. Oh, the guy who's right behind the sandbags. Or the other guy who's actually at the side of the bunker.
Yeah, on the side to the left.
Yeah, I have a clean shot on the guy.
Alright, so we could take them out easy. Just if we have to shoot at the same time, though. Like me and, Really can shoot at the guy in the bunker, and you take out the other guy.
Okay.
We have to make sure it's at the same time, though, so we should do, like, a countdown or something.
Okay. I'm ready.
Right. Open fire.
Nice.
You get him?
No, oh, that one's
no he's
now.
Moving around.
Oh, I got a hit marker on him. He's behind the sandbags, and I got a hit marker on him. I think I was trying to... I think I was trying to aim too high ahead of, you know, above his head.
Yeah.
I see him, I see him.
I see a little bit of white, yeah.
Saber 2, this is Saber. Patching Saber 3 through to your comms. Over.
Position taken. Holding fire.
Copy that, Saber. Saber 2 out.
Yeah, he's at the side now. Oh, good shot.
Got him.
Good shot. Okay.
All right, I guess we can move forward.
Oh, I still have two red arrows, but I
think
must
they're bleeding
be...
now.
Yeah, yeah. The only other guys are quite far away on our left-hand side.
Okay, one of them's dead.
300 meters.
Oh,
northeast.
They are moving up right now. Oh, that must be the Saber team. Is that the Saber team?
I don't think so.
No, it isn't. It's okay.
Those are all bad guys. Hold
That's a lot of them.
They are coming from our left-hand side. So
we should get the hell out of here, really. I don't even think we'd be able to take them all.
I think just go prone and just... Rifleman, 200 meters. Stay here.
Stay here. Okay.
See what they do. Wait for them to move by.
Okay, I'm going prone.
Me too.
Okay, I don't know. I don't think they're coming up here. I think they're investigating the shots that we...
Should we move to the left and...
Yeah, let's go.
Go behind them.
They're searching for us.
Stay
this is pretty intense, actually.